Welcome to GTA 5 Casino Heist. I am not talking because I am sick. And I don't want the whole recording to be me coughing.
What is that?
What did he say?
Hey.
They won't suspect a thing.
Next security check's coming up. You can do this.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it
Yo,
feel
you wanna see some real speed, bitch? I'll show you some real speed.
Never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting.
Shut your bitch ass up!
Miss input, calm down!
Get the hell out of there before you get a long fall! In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load! We cleaned them out! Stay calm. Back the way you came through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Back the way we came is too risky now that you're carrying the loot. Let's fall back to the rear door.
Y'all done in here? Hey, listen. That fella on the vault door? How do you look?
Get in the cargo elevator and the radar. Closing in on us. We need to peace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character.
Thank you.
cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see